Well, today we're here at TCU to give our patients an opportunity to meet and practice with the members of the TCU baseball team. These are some outstanding young men from an outstanding baseball program. It's a chance for patients to have a role in participating in something very special.
We're excited to work with some young men from Shiner's Hospital for Children, give them an opportunity to come out and interact with our players. This life isn't about you, and that's why the number one core value of our program is selfless, to learn that you've been given a gift, and it's not what you can do with that gift for yourself, it's how you can impact others with that. We just want to have a good time and fellowship through the sport of baseball.
Today we got to be part of a kid's life that had a tragic accident, but I mean, when we were in there, we saw him hitting and he was smiling, and it was mind-blowing. I mean, I didn't expect the kid to come out of that accident and you know, be athletic as he was. That's unbelievable to me. That's just talking about the work that Shriners Hospital for Children did, and it's great to see that boy smile.
September 25th, 2015. I snapped the ball off a punt, was running downfield, got hit, woke up in the helicopter, couldn't feel anything from the neck down. They basically told me, you're going to be in a wheelchair for the rest of your life. Going up to the Shriners Hospital in Houston, the doctor actually promised me that I would be up and walking before I left that hospital. Now I'm cleared to play baseball. I can hopefully go live out my dream and become a baseball player. I can't thank anybody enough about how the Shriners Hospital in Houston has helped me.
On a kid, on a child, a smile says, everything's okay. And I think we'll see a lot of smiles today.